So here's SolidWorks running on an iPad. We're going to load up the largest assembly that we have here. It has over 1,000 components. Not being opened up lightweight. All these files are being resolved. Just gonna go, fully loaded. Because all of the rotation is being done on the server, the Citrix server, I can rotate this at whatever the server can put out. Now, it does not have any hardware acceleration for the video, so it's only putting about 8 frames per second, but that's way more than an iPad could ever do on its own. There's SolidWorks on an iPad.